हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल सेक्रेट थिंग्स। टुडे वी आर गोना रिव्यू बाकी मांगा चैप्टर द अपीयरेंस ऑफ डोयल इन इंग्लैंड। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द रिव्यू। द मांगा चैप्टर स्टार्ट्स इंग्लैंड द आउटस्कर्ट्स ऑफ ग्लासगो कैरियोस प्रिजन। इनसाइड द प्रिजन द प्रिजन गार्ड सेज व्हाट Doyle says, I want to know defeat. Prison guard laughs, ha ha ha. Are those your last words? Well then, let me ask you, Mr. Doyle. You intend to call this end a victory for you, am I correct? The prison guard continues, you can see from here that in this final stage you are defeated, as it would appear so. You are defeated. As it would appear so. At any rate, there is merely moments left for you. Your dreams will not be realized, but you will probably be able to feel them. Then the machine starts and Mr. Doyle gets electrocuted at a tremendous rate. And then the prison officer signals the doctor to stop the machine. Doyle is bleeding out from his eyes. He is out cold in the electrocution chair. The officer slightly approaches to Mr. Doyle, but he suddenly breaks through from the electrocution chair and stands beside the two officers. And Mr. Doyle says, "What's wrong? A state of emergency, I had said." And he crushes the two officers in front of them. Then Doyle continues, "Before you do anything, listen. I will allow you to use that modern weapon hanging on your side." The officer is surprised. Doyle continues, "It's been said that a man can only be an equal match to a vicious beast when he has a gun, but that is the difference between the fighting power of me and you. And so, I'm going to leave this blindfold on." The officer is in tremendous fear. But then also he removes his pistol and tries to fire Mr. Doyle. But Doyle was quick enough to give him a devastating punch that sends the officer out cold. And then he removes his blindfold and says, "If you were 10 seconds slower with the pulling that trigger, my wish would have come true." Outside the prison, Milventos Air Force Base. Someone is waiting for the takeoff. Then suddenly, Mr. Doyle appears. "When I received my last letter from you, I thought impossible. But who could have predicted it? Here you really are. And what more, you are in time. Shall we go now? To the east." And that's where the manga chapter comes to an end. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon, and if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you.